China says a meeting between Lady Gaga and the exiled Tibetan spiritual leader, the Dalai Lama, has unleashed anger in the country. The American singer posted photos and a video on social media of the meeting on Sunday at the U.S. Conference of Mayors in Indianapolis. She spoke to the Dalai Lama about topics including generosity to the poor and mental health.